And all events that we go, we talk a lot about the AIs, right? And we'd like to know, Luca, about this topic, how you guys are, you know, AI embedded into different layers of what you guys are doing, improving risk models or helping deliver more personalization in the whole process for you guys. Can you elaborate a little bit on that?
Good. Great question. It's an important one, but it's also good to separate, you know, what is real life use case and noise. AI has already transformed the credit side of the ecosystem a lot. Insurance is somewhat catching up, and we are, you know, a vivid part of this. The insurance market is very static when it comes to pricing. You're using the same tables. When it comes to unemployment, you're using the same rates. What we are doing and building in our thesis is that we're moving into continuous learning model where AI helps identify gaps and feeds us more enriched data to augment the intelligence that can be put on in our models. Why does a credit engine has 50 different variables and insurance is flat for the same base? We're using augmented intelligence to price in real time, MCPs to connect with our overall ecosystem to offer what we call, you know, the right product to the right client, right? And building on that and using another example, I've talked about pricing, right? It's when a client is coming in. But the most friction is when a client has a claim, right? This is a very critical moment for them. And what we're using is AI / machine learning to automate using government databases, other relevant databases to pay a claim before the client even opens it. This is what we call parametric insurance.
Yeah.
Imagine the experience that you give to a client who just been fired, right? I mean, you don't know what to do, you're living paycheck to paycheck, and then you receive a push notification from Biggs saying, you know, you had insurance, the next installments of your credit are paid for. Look, this is a promoter.
Yeah.
Insurance needs to act as a promoter of credit and not the other way around. And we're embedding this into the main product, which is always going to be credit. And when the client comes back to hire another loan, which he will,
hopefully,
he's going to hire insurance. We're using AI, as I said, not the full automation is not the goal. Augmented intelligence is, right? And the human layer still matters. What we want to do is just feed our underwriters, our actuaries, our customer experience people with enriched data and tools to deliver a hyper-personalized experience to our clients.